I'm Joanna Robotham. I'm the curator of modern and contemporary art at the Tampa Museum of Art, and I am here in our newly opened exhibition, White Gold, Thomas Serre. White Gold is an immersive installation that is a response, a reflection of the land. Thomas Serre is an artist based in North Carolina, and he is looking at the landscape of cotton and plantations in his home state. We hope you have a chance to stop by the Tampa Museum of Art. White Gold is on view through July 26, 2020.